Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, December 5th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is breakfast pizza with donut holes. Elementary and middle school lunch is pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, chicken tenders or pork chops plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
Advance Healthcare Center on South First Street in Jessup is your one-stop health shop for most all your healthcare needs. They offer same-day appointments, and walk-ins are welcome for medical, chiropractic, physical therapy, and massage therapy care for immediate treatment and pain relief for injuries and illnesses of all conditions. Advance Healthcare specializes in the treatment of spinal and joint pains, headaches, neurological and muscle conditions, and family medical needs. Advance Healthcare accepts and files most major insurance plans, accepts motor vehicle and workman's comp cases, and they make self-pay plans affordable for everyone so you can get the care you need right away. Call or walk into Advance Healthcare Center on South 1st Street in Jessup or visit their website at ahc4health.com to explore the many ways they can quickly serve you. Advance Healthcare Center, serving the Wayne County area for over 27 years. Feel better today.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for the latest in local news. In the news, law enforcement needs your help in locating 33-year-old white male Mitchell Lee Monroe. He's wanted for aggravated assault and felony obstruction. If you see him or know his whereabouts, you have to call 427-5992 or the Scriven Police Department at 579-2211. Suspect has shown violence towards law enforcement officers. Once again, if you've seen Mitchell Lee Monroe, they ask you to please call 427-5992 or 579-2211. Wayne County Commissioners have a work session called meeting set for Tuesday, December the 10th. Work session will be on the 2020 budget set for 9 a.m. with a call meeting set for 12 noon to adopt the budget. Once again, both the work session and the scheduled meeting set for Tuesday, December the 10th at 9 a.m. and 12 noon. Dates of the annual Eggs and Issues breakfast has been set for Wednesday, January 8th at Coastal Pines Technical College. The time is 7:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. Cost is $25 for chamber members, $35 for non-members. Walk-ins guests will hear firsthand from out-of-state legislators about the upcoming legislative session. On hand will be State Senator Blake Tillery, State Reps Bill Werkheiser and Stephen Meeks. Event sponsors this year, Bennington Lindsay, City of Jessup, Wayne County IDA, and Diversified Technical Solutions. Tickets on sale. If you need ticket information, call the chamber at 427-2028. All this week is National Influenza Vaccination Week, December 1st through the 7th. Good time to remind everyone about the importance of vaccination. Flu is already circulating across the state, so it's important to take preventive measures now. Long County Health Department is hosting a one-day flu shot clinic on December the 12th, offering no-cost vaccinations to the public. Once again, the date of that free vaccination set for December the 12th at the Long County Health Department. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Naismith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup is the original home of no hassle buying. We get you the right vehicle at the right price. No fuss, no muss. That's why you gotta come see us.
I'm General Manager Lee Merida. From our lot to your driveway, I'm here to make the buying process simple, easy, and always hassle-free.
At Naismith, we believe car buying should be stress-free. That's why our team is trained to help, not to hassle.
Hey, y'all. I'm new car manager Marty Neal. I want to help you get the most bang for your buck without breaking your bank. Huge selection, huge savings. That's how we do it.
When you buy a pre-owned car from me, you don't have to think twice because you know you're getting the no-hassle price. Whatever your budget or credit is, I'll find the perfect deal for you.
Naismith Chevy Buick GMC. We're just up the road in Jessup and online at NaismithJessup.com. Chevy, find new roads.
Since 1946, Murphy's Builder Supply has been serving the folks of Jessup, Wayne, and surrounding counties with quality products and knowledgeable service. Matter of fact, they feel they sell service first to make sure you get exactly what you need for your home improvement projects. And with each employee at Murphy's being there for 10 years or more, you know you're talking with someone with the experience to help you with building supplies, tools, paint, and all the things you need from a full-service hardware store. The best choice in home improvement is Murphy's Builder Supply, 156 Northeast Broad Street, Jessup.
Gather your family together for a Wild Adventures Christmas to remember. Stroll through more than 1 million sparkling holiday lights.
Breaking weather alert. Snow is coming to Wild Adventures. This Christmas will be snow amazing with new wintry holiday lights, sparkling holiday attractions, and snow-themed fun for the entire family.
Make this holiday merry and bright at Wild Adventures Christmas. Select dates in December. It's going to be snow amazing. Preschoolers visit free this Christmas and all of next year with a pre-K season pass. Get details at wildadventures.com.
Other news is official. Georgia Governor Brian Kemp has appointed financial executive Kelly Loeffler to the U.S. Senate on Wednesday to fill the unexpired term of U.S. Senator John Isakson, who's stepping down due to health reasons after serving 15 years in that position. During her remarks yesterday, Loeffler presented herself as a lifelong conservative who's pro-Second Amendment, pro-military, pro-wall, and pro-Trump, hoping to counter criticism describing her as a closet liberal, multimillionaire whose husband is chief executive of the Intercontinental Exchange. Advisors say she's prepared to pump $20 million of her own fortune into a 2020 campaign that is expected to shatter fundraising efforts. During the announcement Wednesday, Kemp was surrounded by high-ranking Republicans, hoping to present a unified front for Loeffler amid mounting criticism from the president, who wanted Kemp to appoint U.S. Representative Doug Collins to the position. He says he is considering a run for the Senate seat. House Speaker David Rawson stood near Kemp during Wednesday's announcement, but released a statement saying he's still apprehensive about the appointment. Rawson has close ties to Collins, but said that the governor has chosen the person he believes is most qualified to represent our values in Washington. He says he congratulates Loeffler, looks forward to getting to know her, as well as they all state they want to work together to keep America great. Wayne Memorial Hospital continues to grow. A few days, the hospital officially opened two new operating rooms, going from four to six at the hospital as the demand continues to rise as more and more surgeries are being done here locally at the hospital. WIFOFM got a tour of the two new operating rooms this week. Had a chance to talk with Hospital Administrator Joe Arati about the expansion. Good. Hospital Administrator Joe Arati, the hospital continues to expand. A new operating room is going to be open in less than a week. Tell us about those.
Bob, we're really excited. We have two new operating rooms. We currently have four operating rooms. We're going to go to six. And with the growth that we've had, we just need more rooms to be able to accommodate all the volume that we have. So hopefully within the next 7 days, we'll have our two OR, new ORs up and going.
Tell us about the expansion. Where do they fit in?
It's right on the back side of the hospital. It fits in just with our existing ORs. We have two ORs, and we have two more behind it, and then these two will go right behind it, straight down the hallway. It really fits seamlessly. When we built this building, we made sure that if we ever needed to expand, it would work out exactly this way, and it has. Project's taken about 9.5 to 10 months to complete. So we're actually going to finish about 2 weeks ahead of schedule, so we're really excited.
And who's doing the work?
Robinson Morton is doing the work out of their Nashville office. It's the same group that built the original facility, so they knew the building extremely well.
As you said, this is just something that's needed. That many operations take place here in Wayne County?
Yeah, you would be really surprised, and we're going to do almost 5,000 surgical operations this year. And so when you only have four rooms, space can get kind of tight and the days can run kind of long. So this will help to alleviate some of that and will also give us a little bit of excess capacity for future growth.
And again, those comments of Hospital Administrator Joe Arati. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Naismith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup is the original home of no hassle buying. We get you the right vehicle at the right price. No fuss, no muss. That's why you gotta come see us.
I'm General Manager Lee Merida. From our lot to your driveway, I'm here to make the buying process simple, easy, and always hassle-free.
At Naismith, we believe car buying should be stress-free. That's why our team is trained to help, not to hassle.
Hey, y'all. I'm new car manager Marty Neal. I want to help you get the most bang for your buck without breaking your bank. Huge selection, huge savings. That's how we do it.
When you buy a pre-owned car from me, you don't have to think twice because you know you're getting the no-hassle price. Whatever your budget or credit is, I'll find the perfect deal for you.
Naismith Chevy Buick GMC. We're just up the road in Jessup and online at NaismithJessup.com. Chevy. Find new roads.
Where can you go to see the wonder upon the face of a child? Adults, reminded of hope and God's love for the world. The Living Nativity, presented by Ottumwa Baptist Church. Thursday and Friday, December the 5th and 6th from 6 to 8 p.m. across from the Dairy Queen in Jessup. The Living Nativity takes you back in time to Bethlehem, the birthplace of Jesus, the Savior of the world. When you come, you will discover Roman guards on horseback, women, men, and children working in the marketplace, townspeople coming to pay their taxes, animals for children to pet, and most important, Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus lying in a manger. This free event is for the whole family to enjoy. So come to the Living Nativity Thursday and Friday, December the 5th and 6th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. across from the Dairy Queen in Jessup.
Final notes and news, holiday activities all this weekend beginning tonight and Friday night with the Altamont Baptist Church's Living Nativity from 6 to 8 p.m. both nights at Westbury Park across the street from the Dairy Queen. The events for the entire family to enjoy this Christmas season. Come check it out tonight and tomorrow night in downtown Jessup. Again, the time 6 to 8 presented again by the Altamont Baptist Church here in Jessup. Friday night also the lighting of the Christmas tree in downtown Jessup with the family of the late James Boykin doing the honors of lighting the tree. Activities will begin tomorrow night on the Chamber Lawn at 6. Courses from James E. Bacon and Martha Rawl Smith will provide Christmas music. You can do some Christmas shopping as well, as some of the merchants will be open during the event. Visit the Living Nativity. Again, all this set for tomorrow night with the lighting of the tree. Then, of course, Saturday night is the Wayne County Chambers of Commerce Christmas Parade, set for 7 p.m. in downtown Jessup. Bands and floats, the Shriners, and, of course, Santa Claus. Theme this year is Christmas on the Silver Screen. It's all set for Saturday evening in downtown Jessup. Again, it begins Saturday at 7 p.m. Sunday is the tour of homes, self-guided tour, four homes decorated for the Christmas season. Tickets in advance, $15. Day of the event, $20. Proceeds benefit the Betty Fisher Scholarship provided by the Wayne County Garden Club Council, who sponsors the annual tour of homes during the Christmas season. Tickets available at the Chamber, also available at Jessup City Hall. If you need ticket information or just information about the self-guided tour, simply call 294-3109. Finally, in the news this week, a special lady celebrated her 97th birthday. Carabeth Highsmith turned 97 this week. Family and friends will gather this afternoon for a birthday luncheon at Western Sizzlin'. Great lady, met her over 35 years ago at the Kiwi Restaurant. Have enjoyed the friendship all these years. Never misses a Braves game or a Wayne County broadcast. One of the true legends that blesses this great place called Wayne County. Happy birthday, Miss Carabeth. Here's to many more. All who know her love her. She's truly a blessing, and I'm just thankful to be able to call her friend in the birthday luncheon today at Western Sizzlin'. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports coming your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan saying have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, we're going to have a holly jolly First Friday this year. December 6th, the DDA will host First Fridays in the annual Christmas tree lighting in downtown Jessup. Enjoy entertainment and watch as we light the downtown tree on Friday, December 6th at 6 p.m. Visit the fabulous merchants from 6:30 to 9 for tons of Christmas fun and, of course, great deals on gifts. Cookie decorating, snow globe making, ornaments, crafts, and lots more. Remember to shop local first this holiday season.
The Okefenokee Swamp Park invites you to experience a Christmas tradition. Hop aboard our Christmas train and be dazzled by thousands of lights. Our Christmas tradition is perfect for family and out-of-town guests to experience a rare night adventure into the Okefenokee Swamp Park. Come enjoy an evening you'll never forget every Friday through Sunday night with us. The Okefenokee Swamp Park Light Show and Train Tours. Now open through Christmas in Waycross, Georgia. Visit our website for more information.
South Georgia weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Sunny, shifting winds for today. Doesn't look too bad at all. Mid-60s, partly cloudy, low 40s tonight. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy. A 30% chance of afternoon showers, mid-60s. 20% chance of evening showers, Friday night, upper 40s. Saturday, partly sunny, low 60s. Sunday, cloudy. 30% chance of showers, high of 60. Monday, chance of showers, slight chance of thunder. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Do you want to live a pain-free life? to finally bend over or reach above your head without pain? Do you have difficulty walking? Or have you injured yourself playing sports? At Smart Physical Therapy, we believe everyone deserves a life without pain. We are dedicated to serving our patients by addressing your specific needs as a person. Call Smart Physical Therapy today, where we have a dedicated staff that utilizes the most advanced and current techniques in physical therapy to reduce your pain and improve your function. Call Smart Physical Therapy and speak to Garrett Pye, Clayton Connors, or Nick Child today. The therapists at Smart Physical Therapy are dedicated to committing one-on-one time with you and addressing your goals. Here at Smart, we would like to thank Wayne County for being voted Wayne's favorite. Contact Smart Physical Therapy to get scheduled today. We're located at 360 Peachtree Street across from Dr. Hendricks and Dr. Harris's office. The number to reach Smart Physical Therapy, 559-2071, 559-2071. Again, 559-2071.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
For over 100 years, Piggly Wiggly has been offering Southerners the best in fresh meats. The butcher in Piggly Wiggly's meat department can help you select the right cut. He can answer your meat questions. Beef and pork are cut or ground in-store daily. Custom cuts are available for steaks, chops, and roasts. Special orders for gatherings and events. And they offer recipes and grilling tips, plus super weekly specials. For the best meats at competitive prices, shop the full-service meat department at your Jessup Piggly Wiggly on West Cherry Street.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
Gather your family together for a Wild Adventures Christmas to remember. Stroll through more than 1 million sparkling holiday lights.
Breaking weather alert. Snow is coming to Wild Adventures. This Christmas will be snow amazing with new wintry holiday lights, sparkling holiday attractions, and snow-themed fun for the entire family.
Make this holiday merry and bright at Wild Adventures Christmas. Select dates in December. It's going to be snow amazing. Preschoolers visit free this Christmas and all of next year with a pre-K season pass. Get details at wildadventures.com.
Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight's. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
Can you find it?
The Georgia Dermatology WIFOFM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
Imagine, if you will, a specially marked can hidden in Wayne County, Georgia, worth $1,055. Your mission, should you decide to accept it, find the cash can. Clues to the can's location will be read Monday through Friday live on WIFO at 7:10 a.m., 12:50 p.m., 3:03 p.m., and 5:50 p.m.
Shortly after 5 p.m. on Friday, the clues will be posted online at BigDogCountry.com.
Purchase necessary. You must be 18 to claim the prize. Complete rules online at BigDogCountry.com.
The Georgia Dermatology WIFOFM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
This promo will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, December 5th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is breakfast pizza with donut holes. Elementary and middle school lunches, pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, chicken tenders or pork chops plus the pizza line every day.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFOFM Big Dog Country. It is time to check your birthdays and anniversaries on the Big Dog, brought to you today by Bargen Power Sports. Happy birthday wishes today going out to Hadley Long from Nana Anna. I love you, Hadley Long, celebrating. Happy birthday to Hadley Long from Nana Anna this morning. Macy McDuffie is 12 today. Happy birthday, Macy. Love Mama, Daddy, and Rem. Wishing Macy McDuffie happy 12th birthday, Macy McDuffie. Wanda King celebrating. Wanda King. Gary Smith. And James Thames. It's T-H-A-M-E-S. And in England, you'd call it the Thames River, but it may be Thames in South Georgia. James Thames or Thames. Happy birthday today from the Robin Eubank State Farm Gang this morning. Happy 14th birthday to Garrison Grantham. Garrison Grantham, we love you, Daddy, Mama, Mason, and Allie. Wishing Garrison Grantham happy birthday, Garrison Grantham 14. Garrison Grantham 14. Long County calendar on this 5th, that would be Nikki Lynn. Nikki Lynn. Happy birthday to Nikki Lynn on the Long County calendar. Via text, you can textify right now at 912-427-3711. Let's see what we have here on this first one. Happy birthday, Hal Lee Harrison. Hal Lee Harrison. Love Caroline, Tripp, and Kate for Hal Lee Harrison this morning. From Caroline, Tripp, and Kate this morning. Happy birthday to Hallie Harrison. Love Grandma and Pa for Hallie Harrison from Grandma and Pa today. Happy birthday to my wonderful, funny, spunky friend, Macy Ray McDuffie. Hope you have a great day today from Neely Thomas for Macy Ray McDuffie, 12. Macy Ray McDuffie, 12, from Neely Thomas this morning. Happy 15th birthday, Hadley Long. Love Mama and Daddy. Happy birthday, Bubba. Love Mallory. Hadley Long, 15 today. Happy 8th birthday, Tyler Ellis. Tyler Ellis from your best buddy and birthday twin from Hallie this morning. Or Tyler Ellis. Tyler Ellis from Hallie this morning. Hallie Harrison, 8 years old. Happy 8th birthday. We hope you have the best day. We love you from Daddy, Mama, Ellie, Grace, and Adeline. Wishing Hallie Harrison, happy 8th birthday today. Also wishes for Hallie Harrison. Love Maggie, Ada, Haley, and Coach Ron for Hallie Harrison this morning. Okay, did we do Tyler Ellis? No, okay, we did do. Let's move on to this next one here. What is that? Okay, that's a comment from yesterday. 912-427-3711. You've got a chance to shoot one in right now via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO brought to you this morning by Bargen Power Sports at 737.
Famous birthdays today. Actor Frankie Muniz is 34.
Cody Banks?
Yeah.
Come with me.
I'm a junior secret agent working for the CIA.
Whatever.
Singer Little Richard, 87.
Mashed potatoes, gravy, and cranberry sauce! Woo!
Geico, real service.
And Walt Disney was born on this date in 1901.
And now, here is Walt Disney.
Welcome to a little bit of Florida here in California. This is where the early planning is taking place for our so-called Disney World project.
All right, we'll be back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Thursday morning, and we'll do that right after this for Bargen Power Sports.
Bargen Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargen Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargen's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargen Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargen Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Thursday morning. Happy 12th birthday to Macy McDuffie. Macy McDuffie picks up that cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery. That certificate is here at the station. You'll come by, you'll pick that up, head to the pig, and claim your prize. Bargen Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, bargenpowersports.com, bringing you birthdays and anniversaries. Wishing Macy McDuffie happy 12th birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Thursday morning. 7:39, 21 until 8. Good morning from the Big Dog WIFO. Bob will check in with local sports, state news from GNN, a look at your weather forecast, and so much more on this Thursday morning as we head towards the lighting of the tree and the Jessup Christmas Parade. Macy McDuffie, 12, is the winner from the Jessup Piglu Igloo Bakery.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, December 5th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is breakfast pizza with donut holes. Elementary and middle school lunch is pizza crunchers with marinara sauce. High school, chicken tenders or pork chops plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.